to Anfield. Enjoy the game.
So we start with the kickoff. I must say, both of us up here are really looking forward to this match. This is the lineup for the home side. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Diego Godin as the centre-backs. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Attacking now. Clever pass from Higuain. Suarez! Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Luis Suarez. It's looking good, this move. Shots on here. He's reached it and turned it aside. And that'll be a corner. The goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. I can't think of a player I enjoy watching more of the current crop than Luis Suarez.
No, and certainly the two central defenders today will not be looking forward to it, because he never stops, does he? His work ethic, as much as anything, is frightening.
Now that's a throw. Marquisio. Higuain to put them in front. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Coming up, another look at that save.
He's a master at getting...
Godin! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Deflected out for a throw. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Mario Marquisio. Well, I like the look of this attack. Marquis Dembele! He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Duggan. Well, the pressure paying off, it's an aimless clearance. Cameron. And it's going to be a throw here. Marquisio. Incisive pass. Claudio Marquisio. Gomez! In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Just cleared downfield, not a proper pass, because the pressure is so intense. On the attack here. Good challenge here. Cameron. Lynch. Throw it. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Higuain putting on the squeeze again and forcing an error, really a wasteful clearance. Marquisio. Duggan. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, more news on the injury from Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. So, but he's tough.
Going for goal! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Marquisio. Well, this is steered through by Marquisio. Higuain, that is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Lynch, quick-witted, and ball in behind from Suarez. Higuain, and there's a score here, and that has significance because they're now into the lead. In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. A dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Vicky saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. There's good progress with this attack. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Oh, and it's over the bar. Fitzgerald. Luis Suarez. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Trying to find Suarez! Oh, he's put it into his own net.
Comes with the territory, he had no choice, he had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question. Ellis. Kevin De Bruyne. Marquisio. This could be a chance. They can't stop him. In with a chance. Here's a chance. Goalkeeper exposed. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. On to the attack now. In behind the defenders. Marquisio didn't want to take the keeper on, did he? He just went for goal, put his foot through it, but he's missed the target.
I think he's a bit unlucky, you know. So often that would have found the back of the net. He got plenty behind it.
Fitzgerald. Kevin De Bruyne. Lynch. Cameron. Well, I like the look of this attack. Ellis. On the move and able to cut out the pass. But suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. Suarez! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Now O'Connor. Time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway. Well, they're in a good position here. Has to get it away. And now they've lost it and could be caught having to hurry back. Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Suarez! Wonderful finish. That's a very tidy finish, right up into the top corner. Luis Suarez has got a left foot.
Well, either way you show him, he's deadly.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Whitehead. Fabio Marchisio, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Getting forward well as a team now. Higuain. Higuain! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. That'll be a throw. Well, we've got a substitution now. Luis Suarez. Cleared away by the defender. Gonzalo Higuain. Cameron. Return pass. Kevin De Bruyne anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Luis Suarez. Ball in behind from Suarez. Dembele. Lynch. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Tackle here. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Gonzalo Higuain. A chance to break away now on the counter. Now, and he could get away here. Oh, it's got to be. Goal!
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Higuain, so close, the post! There's a dangerous feel to this attack, it's looking good from their point of view. Referee has awarded this free kick. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Well, they're cheering them across the finishing line, aren't they? Job almost done by the players.
Yeah, almost done. They can't afford to relax, but these fans are pretty confident.
They could pose some danger now. And they get it away. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. He's going to make a change now. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Higuain, keeper's ball. No question about that. It was a weak cross, really. Good vision here. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.